What's good, everyone? It's your boy Reaction TV here today, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Kid G. This is his song called Dirt Road, and he actually released this about, I don't know, like almost a month ago, and it's climbing its way up the charts. It's at like 5.2 million views right now. First it blew up on TikTok, now it's blowing up on YouTube. So I thought I'd take the opportunity to drop a fire ass reaction to it, and let's go on and press play.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Where are you going?
I would go to my truck to grab my guitar, but holy.
Small town, so I see you everywhere. Dirt roads in full drive, headlights and shiny nice. Right now, that sounds real nice to get your name off of my mind.
Whoa. That does sound like a nice time, you know, just hitting trails, got your big jacked up trucks, you know. Sounds like one hell of a time. I wish I could do that every day. I wish I had a truck that was fucking jacked all the way hell up and just cruising.
Whoa. Windows down, speakers bumping like, whoa. Live my life like a dirt road, take it slow. Let's see how far we can go. When tomorrow comes, we can do it again. Loving, drinking, fighting with all my friends. Oh, windows down, speakers bumping like.
The lyrics and the instrumental on this song balances out really well. So like when he goes oh, the instrument like dies down and goes oh, it's pretty cool. I like it.
Live my life like a dirt road, kicking up dust, slinging rocks, shotgun rider, watch for cops. Neighbors hate us, want us to stop. Bass too loud, but we can't stop. I done forgot about you and all your games. Do not tell me that I'm swerving. This dirt road don't have a lane. My buddy Nikki out the window, AR-15 got good aim. Copenhagen got me buzzing, got me spinning in my brain. If I take this turn too fast, it might hit me back. So I grab the wheel, relax, and I drop it in the second county. Boy, yeah. Is what I'm ripping. Beretta and Smith and Wesson's never hiding. I've been riding this old dirt road, got me sliding.
Yeah.
I should've never called last night.
That's a big bonfire.
And make up and we do it again.
Yo, that bonfire is fucking huge. That's at least 10 foot tall. Don't burn nothing down, Bo.
I need another beer. Don't want my vision clear. Small town, so I see you everywhere. Oh, windows down.
He just threw his acoustic guitar into the bonfire, fucking. Like, are you shitting me? That was at least a $200 guitar.
Our speakers bumping like, oh, live my life like a dirt road.
That song was very, 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 very well executed. Props to Kid G for doing this. Got two thumbs up. Hope you guys did enjoy. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you guys on the flip side.